Abernethy Glen.
Are you right?
Headwind going one way.
That's weird.
We've done 180 degrees and it's a headwind again.
Swirling around me.
Yep, 2 out of 10. 2.2 miles at 6% average. Yep.
He had a tailwind.
Sorry?
He had a tailwind, maybe.
Cycling friendly road. At all bank. That is apparently is the start of the ramp. Different. The ramp then. Oh no, this one nearly halfway up the ramp. front. Front. Hi there. Hi there. It's got warm all of a sudden, isn't it? And that, I think, is the worst of the gradient. To the top of that ridge, I guess. There's a slight dip, and then another ramp, but not as steep as the one we've just done. But looking at that, frankly, anything could happen. Unless we're going up by that white house. I have no idea.
Find out.
Yep.
I think two is a bit mean for this.
Yeah.
We're still going to call it easy, but...
Yeah. In a way that seven was perhaps over-egging it for the last one.
Yeah.
I'd probably give this a three so far.
Talking about,
yeah. Got it now.
Not kidding me,
Dale. I reckon. Get to the top. Start.
Yeah.
stand, turned around, do a 180. All over the road. Truck front! Nearly there.
It's weird how it just keeps leveling off almost too much.
Yeah. Yeah, it's curious feeling around this somehow. And two is definitely a bit mean. got something coming. Front. Top's just up here, I think.
Yeah. And then looking over the valley.
Yep. I sense photo opportunity. Yep. Job done.